We've talked a lot about ways to eliminate carbon on the farm. Now Google wants to help people cut carbon when flying. Search results on Google Flights now show carbon emission estimates for itineraries. The amount of pollution a flight produces depends on the specific aircraft that's flying. Even your seat can also impact emissions. First class and premium economy seats take up more space and therefore account for a larger portion of the aircraft's pollution. Google's new estimate also allows users to sort flights based on their carbon impact.